Still here, still alive. More or less. I've found my fucking other karaoke favourite, right? So, see my neighbours, they can suck my dick because they make an offer racket at all sorts of times, right? But they'll not come round and say anything to me anyway. Because I fucking look well scary, right? So, fuck them. Right? Or are we going to have a go at this, right? No, I said we. When I say we, I
Northern
mean.
Ireland. It has a way of
Aye,
surprising
right,
people.
we're not going to go to Northern
Realise you
Ireland,
don't have to
right?
travel far to find a
Shut
land that was
up.
built by a giant spirit.
No, you need
One that shapes every
delete.
landscape
It's
and
because
moves
I'm
every
playing it on
mountain.
YouTube, right?
Come on over
It's me and
and
Tommy,
embrace the
like.
giant spirit in Northern Ireland.
Shut the fuck up. Aha, right. This is one of my favourite songs. And they are one of my favourite songs. So, right, you ready? I'll just cough before I start. Wake up, Maggie, I think I got something to say to you. It's late September and I really should be back at school. I know I keep you amused, but I feel I'm being used. Oh, Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. You led me away from home just to save you from being alone. You stole my heart, that's what really hurts. The morning sun when it's in your face really shows your age. But that don't worry me none, in my eyes you're everything. I laughed at all of your jokes, my love you didn't need to coax. Oh Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. You led me away from home just to save you from being alone. You stole my soul, that's a pain I can do without. All I needed was a friend to lend a guiding hand. But you turned into a lover and mother, what a lover, you wore me out. All you did was wreck my bed and in the morning kicked me in the head. Oh, Maggie, I couldn't have tried anymore. You led me away from home, 'cause you didn't wanna be alone. You stole my heart, I couldn't leave you if I tried. Another instrumental. Thank fuck, man. I don't know how these cunts keep this shit up, man. I suppose I could collect my books, get them back to school, or steal my daddy's cue, make a living out of playing pool, or find myself a rock and roll band that needs a helping hand. Oh, Maggie, I wished I'd never seen your face. You made a first class fool out of me, but I was blind as a fool can be. You stole my heart, but I love you anyway. That's a dancing bit, but I can't be fucked dancing. Ah, if you're doing the karaoke, then you're like, that's the dancing bit. And every cunt goes, fuck off, Shona. Well, every cunt goes, fuck off, Shona, anyway, but. That's no wine, actually. That's Jim Beam. I need to stare at this. When, if anything starts fucking coming up on the screen, then I need to stare at it. This is a long instrumental, I know that, but take your eyes off the ball and all that. Seeing as I've committed myself. Maggie, I wish I'd never seen your face. I'll get on back home one of these days. I don't think that's how it goes, to be fair, but I can't sing. I never said I could. So there you go.
Inner happiness from delicious Onken yogurt.
This fuck me.
Like your cat finally showing you some appreciation.
Shut your toe. Why do these folk keep interrupting my fucking push? No, every time I stop singing, some cunt jumps in and goes like that. It's fucking, they either start clapping or they go like that. Something about their cat or some fucking piss, right? Well, there you go. That's what you're missing. It me, no, because I can't find my, can't find my original ones when I'm actually out at the karaoke. I'm just sitting on my couch doing it the now. Usually I'm stunning up at a karaoke, getting it full pelt, right? But I'm doing my best. Which is all you can ask, innit? Blah, blah, blah. Right? I've got a fucking draw. See if I keep talking. This is a thing, right? I keep fucking missing out on draws of my fag because I fucking either start fucking singing like a fucking maniac or whatever, right? But there you go. Absolutely couldn't give a cat's cock about it, to be quite honest with you, because I just think that's what I usually do. No, I'm just trying to make a point that that's what I usually do to karaoke, right? And see if you don't like it. I don't really care. I want you to fucking go like that, or you're shite. Don't say Rod Stewart, because that's, Rod Stewart's no got a fucking saying this shite, to be fair. Because he's about 110, so fuck him, basically. Rod Stewart was a bit of a fucking goer when he was young, but it's fucking, he's not going to be giving a cat's cock what I'm fucking up to now, do you know what I mean? So, fuck him, I don't care. Anyway, no, even if you want to say fucking I'm shite, right, it's actually, do you know what? I've only ever heard, two folk in like 25 years, said that they thought was a good singer. And do you know what? It's totally not stopped me, right? I've actually fucking made it. I just went like that. Get it up, you. And I've carried on regardless, right? And it's never really bothered me, to be fair. I'm not that fucking bothered about it. Honestly, it doesn't really bother me. I'm like that. I like singing, right? And I know what I sound, right? I've heard my singing, right? But do you know what the fucking really worrying, just to let you know, right, the really worrying thing about it is, see, when I've listened to this shite, right, no, this shite, but I've listened to myself singing, right, and I've went, I don't think that sounds that bad, I'm tone deaf, this is the problem, right, I'm tone deaf, I don't think I sound that bad, but I'm fucking tone deaf, so it's a waste of time telling me I'm shite, because do you know what? See, the next time I decide I'm going to start singing, I'll just do it anyway, because I just think, I don't sound that bad. So, it's not going to stop me. And see, when I go to a karaoke, I'll just go up and fucking, I've been up singing at the best, and I mean the best karaoke's in Glasgow, right? I mean, see the cunts that fucking they get, like, what do they, I don't watch the things, right? Because I just think, not interested, you know what I mean? But, There's a place in Glasgow, right? They've got the best singers in the fucking best singers in Scotland, right? And no going to the talent shows, not right? And that's where they fucking recruit them, right? And I went up to the guy and I went, "Let me up." And I looked a bit mental and he went, "You must be a good singer." And I went, "Aye, definitely, mate." I got up in 15 minutes. There was a 2-hour waiting list and he let me up to sing. And he went, "Are you shite?" And I went, "Totally." He went, "Fuck it." He let me up anyway. And honestly, it was like fucking pandemonium. He let me up twice just because he was sick of hearing really good singers. Some folk don't want to hear really good singers. I know that's not the fucking general fucking thing, but see, if you were sitting there listening to folk who sounded like a record all the time, you'd probably be quite happy for somebody to get up and fucking murder shit, right? Which I do, obviously. That's not the only things I'm a murder. I murder everything. Everything. I'm not selective, right? I murder fucking... I love Amy Winehouse. That was one of my fucking... That was one of my fucking really good ones that I used to murder. Properly murder. Didn't give a fuck. I was famous for it. And the boozers that I used to fucking stick earplugs in when I fucking walked. I actually sang half a fucking song. No, I think I sang the Hill song actually with a microphone. And they didn't even notice they didn't have the mic on. Because I'm that fucking loud, right? So I don't care. I'm not fucking bothered. Right? Honestly, I'm actually less bothered now. I used to get a bit kind of paranoid about it, and I used to get in the huff and no do it, right? And then I went, why should I no do it? Fuck them. So I'm actually back to my fucking better self, where I don't care. And now there's no bloody karaoke, so I need to do the karaoke in the house myself. Like a pure knob, but I will do it anyway. Fuck it. I'll just pop it onto YouTube, but I've got, like, at least one person that watches it, so that'll do me. Honestly, I don't care. See, even if it's just one person, I don't care. That'll do me. Because she makes nice comments, so... to you, the person that watches. Anyway, I can't remember your name's IME, but I can't remember your actual... Right, you need to tell me, because... I can't remember your actual, because I know who you are, but I'm a bit befuddled, because I've been on that fucking Jim Beam, obviously, so, and this is rambling on a bit, so you probably not even fucking watch the rest of it, quite rightly so.